It blinds you. This massive expanse of nature blocks your vision. You can barely see a tree right in front of you. This is what we call fog. Fog comes in a few different types. Radiation fog forms when the ground cools at night. Since the ground is cold, it cools the air directly above it. If that air gets cold enough, its water vapor condenses into its liquid state. The colder it gets, the more air will become cold enough, causing more fog to form vertically. If there is a slight breeze, then the water vapor will be able to spread vertically. However, if the wind is too strong, then the fog scatters into a state of invisibility. Next, there is advection fog. When warm, moist air moves over a cold surface, usually the ocean or snow, the water vapor in the air condenses into a liquid. This is extremely common in areas with cold ocean currents, such as California's Bay Area. The opposite of advection fog is steam fog. Warm waters are associated with warm, moist air. When a mass of cold air moves in, it cools the moisture in the warm air into a liquid. Usually this type of fog does not get very high. Since cold air is required, it usually happens near the Arctic and Antarctica. There are other types of fog, but they are formed in the same way as clouds, as discussed in the three types of rainfall. Fog may be blinding and mysterious, but perhaps knowing what blinds us actually helps us see a whole new perspective we never thought possible. And until next time, thanks for watching.